Government now, so they say make we do like this, and we just respect them. Since when they say coronavirus don't they? No movement. Food yourself, we don't see. Since how many months now? Now so we just judge manage our life. See where we stay. And so we do the manage.
Every coronavirus, call on kosha no wa. Call on mark power po baja. Mark power po bawi. Tori pe bo a gbodo gboro si awon ijoba wa lenu oni ebi n pa wa mole won fun wa ni nkan won ti e ri wa ni ri pe ki la won eleyi jamo ninu ilu yi awa na de ngbiyanju fun won bon ba ti need lo wa ton ba pe wa n da won lohun gbogbo nkan ton ba ti bere lowo wa la nse ki lo wa de ti won wa ton ayin wa nu ko da bi won ti se yin wa nu ko ran na kon ro ti olohun mo wa lara opo wa arugbo wa awon mo kekeke gbogbo won bi o ba ye pe awon ninu dudu olore ti won ta won lore die se ngba ti corona ba pa wa mo kebi made tun luwa form lojumo nu ile kon jo kon saanu wa o kon saanu wa ni o abebe ni o.
This coronavirus breaks some other things. We can't go out like we want, so we want government to help us. Like our children now is not going to school.
E wo aroja ta coronavirus ye bi npa wa sile aroja ta gbon kan tan ta lo won on de gbe nkan kan wa fun wa bi npa wa ni oran ti wa bi bare rara are bu nkan kan akojo ko sile ni aroja ta gbogbo pata lara nu oja patapata lo won.
But for 7 months pregnant Zainab Wahid, her problem may not just be COVID-19 alone.
The antenatal is not going well. Because of this coronavirus. So I'm really, really tired of this. But I just pray that our government should help us. Because how long are we cope with this one? So there is no hospital here. We have to go far from this place. So we need the protection.